Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anupriya, and as you all know, today I'm gonna share you some free apps for reading books and listening also. So if you are interested, please watch this video till the end. So yeah, let's start with the first app that I want to share with you, and that is Google Playbook. Now, Google Playbook is not completely free, but it have a lot of free books. So if you want to listen or read these books, you can choose them, or there are some books that you can purchase at lower rate. So if you don't want to spend a lot of money on buying these books, so you can simply purchase these books for listening and reading. So yeah, this is the app that you can choose. Now the second app is Audible. So Audible is not completely free. It will give you a full month free trial, that is for 1 month free trial. So yeah, if you want, you can download this app. Now the other app is, that is the third app, and it is Storytel. Now Storytel will give you a 14 days free trial. Now why I'm suggesting these two apps, that is Audible and Storytel, is because if you are a reader and if you want to listen books or read books on your phone or on your tab and all, so you can download these two apps. These two apps are very friendly for those who travels a lot also, because they cannot handle a lot of book with them. So yeah, these two apps will be very helpful for travelers also and for readers of course. Yeah, so let's get into the fourth app. The fourth app is my favorite and it's for free, and that app name is Spotify. Spotify will give you a lot of audiobooks, so you can listen to those audiobooks also, and there are podcasts related to audiobooks. So yeah, you can listen to that, and there are many books guys. Seriously, Spotify is really very helpful for me, and I have listened to The Blue Umbrella by Ruskin Bond on this app. I am listening Rich Dad and Poor Dad on this app. I have completed more than half of the this book. So yeah, it is very interesting and fun reading, fun listening of course. So yeah, the next app is Free Books. Now this app is also very helpful. I have downloaded Siddhartha by Hermann Hesse on this app, though I haven't started listening to this book, but it is interesting I know, because I have listened just 2 or 3 minutes, because as you know, I'm listening this Rich Dad and Poor Dad on Spotify. So once I will complete that Rich Dad and Poor Dad, I will listen to that. And yeah, these were the five apps that I wanted to share with you that are free, and if you don't want to spend a single money, then you can definitely download Spotify. Spotify is really very helpful. You will get almost all the books, like Rich Dad and Poor Dad you will not get at any app, you will not get anywhere for free. And there are also books like Blue Umbrella you will not get anywhere, and there were also some books like, I'm forgetting the names, but yeah, there are many books which I was searching for free but I was not able to get. But yeah, Spotify is giving us for free, so I think we should take advantage of it. So yeah, this is all from my side, and if you have any suggestion for free books, you can also suggest in the comment box. I would love to see that and try that. So thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you so much for supporting. Bye bye, take care.